So this is a YouTube short. I'm gonna share with you how you can add these candlestick filters where everything is labeled for you. Okay, just go to indicators and strategies on TradingView. Type in candlestick patterns. Click on this and you'll be able to see that everything is labeled for you.